Hey guys, my friends in Jesus Christ, the Bible says from letter to Romans chapter 12 verses 1, I appeal to you, my brothers and sisters, by the mercies of God, to present your body as a living sacrifice, for this is holy and acceptable to God. So when the Bible says to offer yourself as a living sacrifice, it basically means your time, your wealth, your talents, your abilities, whatever the Lord has given you. By attending one of these youth conferences back in 2013, it was a 5 days of youth conference, I realized the importance of completely surrendering myself to the Lord. And when I started to use my time, use my skills, use my abilities for serving the Lord and His people, I saw a lot of changes that was happening within my life, within my spiritual life. And, you know, it's a beautiful thing, serving the Lord and serving His people. So I humbly request, there's a youth conference that's happening from December 26th to December 29th. It's just a day after Christmas. I can assure you it's going to be a life-changing, an awakening experience for each one of you. So please do come, and God bless. Bye.